Hi, everybody. I am going to do another technique that came to me when I was trying to go to bed last night, and it is a slice and swipe dip. So, about 2 years ago, I made like two or three really successful slice and swipes, and I've got a playlist that shows those. And I've never really been able to replicate them. So I'm going to try a dip and see how that goes. So it's an experiment, just like the last video. I am going to put the paints in here to dip. I've got phthalo green. Oops, this way. Okay, so phthalo green, Prussian blue. Self-mixed orange and a self-mixed kind of blue, green, aqua. Not really sure. It's a mix of mixes, so. So I'm just flooding the canvas with my white Dutch Boy interior paint. This is an 8x8 canvas. Come on now, let's. Ooh, I may have gotten just the right amount. I don't want it too thick because otherwise my slices will be hidden by the paint that will then quickly cover up the marks. Should be good. Just popping the air bubbles out of it. Schmutz right there. Alrighty. So this is just cardboard. I hope that it works. Yeah, there's more. Okay. Right, so far so good. Let's try another color. I can't really tell a lot of difference between that and the Prussian once it's on here. So far, this part's great. This is how I want. Now I'm going to try to fan it off more like that. I love the lines. I'm just going to mix these blues now because I really don't think it matters too much. Whoa, that was like way overkill. Yeah, this is not really. It's working exactly as I thought it would, but it turns out it isn't what I like. So I'm going to try tilting it and seeing what I come up with. Because I do like the fine lines. I need to fill this in. So we're going to tilt and see. That's cool. It's hard to tilt because I did not really add much paint to the canvas. Just those little tiny lines of color. So I'm basically just working with the white that I started with. Like a tree, which is not my intent, but it does. The sun is not wanting to move. Yeah, I don't think this is moving. So, now what to do, to do, to do. Maybe make some more. Thank you. done those. I actually like that bottom better, so it works out. Get the bubbles out of the white. And call this one complete. They're drying. Okay. All right. I like how it turned out. It was much more effective than the other slice and swipes where I puddled it here and then dragged it out. This worked much better than that. So I still have a ways to go with practicing doing it this way, and my brain's already thinking of other dip techniques. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Bye.